Today, we'll follow Jamie as he runs an activity report in Wrike to gain valuable insights into account usage. Activity reports are available to account owners and admins on specific subscription plans. These reports help with security investigations and increase visibility into account activities. Generate activity reports to see various activities, such as the last time a user or users logged in or failed to log in, when invitations were sent and accepted, what changes have been made to user groups, and more. The security department detected suspicious activities from the Toronto office that started happening yesterday. Jamie immediately starts creating an activity report. He clicks on his profile picture, selects settings from the drop-down menu, and navigates to the account management area. He selects activity reports on the sidebar. First, he chooses the time frame, yesterday. He then selects the relevant operations or actions to report on, which are separated into categories. He includes new user invitations, sharing activities on tasks, folders, and projects, and all security activities. Next, he enters the Toronto office's IP address to narrow down the results. Jamie chooses to download the report in Excel format and sends it to the security team for review. This report helps the security team quickly identify critical activities. Another case, a teammate can't create tasks or share items in Wrike. She said everything worked fine last Friday. Jamie investigates by selecting this week's time frame and the user role changed operation. The report shows account admin Michael demoted her from regular user to collaborator. Jamie contacts Michael to fix this. With Wrike's activity reports, Jamie can manage security investigations and gain insights into account activities. Start using them today to keep your account secure and running smoothly.